There are many tools available in Google Docs that will increase your productivity during the document creation process. In this lesson, I will show you how to find and replace text in Google Docs. At the end of the lesson, you will have a good understanding of how and when to use this tool. You may find that you need to replace multiple occurrences of the same text in your document with new text. Docs makes this easy with the Find and Replace Text feature. To get started, I have put some text into the document. Now let's say you wanted to replace all occurrences of the word day with the word night. To do this, first click on the Edit menu. Now click on Find and Replace. Here you would enter the word day as the word you want to find. Below you would enter the word night as the word you want to replace day with. You can replace each occurrence one by one by using the Replace button, or you can replace all occurrences in the document at once by using the Replace All button. You also have the option of matching the case. For example, with this option enabled, it would find and replace the word day with a lowercase, but not the word day with a capital D. As you can see, my two instances of the word day have been changed with the word night. Congratulations! You have successfully learned how to find and replace text in a Google document.